popping? What is popping, gang? What is happening, world? You got your boy Quan Adon, and I'm back at y'all with another Sneaker Forensics video. So we're just gonna talk about the topics, man. We're gonna get on topics of the sneaker community, man. Things been kind of crazy lately, man. Like, for real, like, I don't know what the hell going on. Stuff getting pushed back due to, you know, Corona and everything else going on in the world, man. It's really crazy, man. It's hard for, you know, some people out here who trying to make content. If we can't cop, we can't make no content. You feel me? I can't make no videos if I can't cop. You know what I'm saying? But I've been buying, you know what I'm saying? I've been buying stuff and getting stuff. Some sneakers, you know, I had to get me another pair of the Prestos, man. I had to get me another pair of the Prestos Reacts, man. These are hella comfortable. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't got a pair, man, you need to go get you a pair. These are comfortable. Like, don't take my word for it. Go to the store and try them on, man. I don't even work for them. You feel me? Just don't take my word for it. Go to the store, try them on yourself. In my opinion, they probably the best, you know what I'm saying? They probably one of the most comfortable shoes in my opinion. Like, top three, top two. You know, this colorway was released April 4th of 2020, you know, retailing at 140. We in June, you know what I'm saying? We in June, they still 140. So, you know, it's worth your money. They not dropping. You got a few pair dropping, but these are Nike React Aliens. They not dropping. We gonna get on topic about a lot of other stuff, man. A lot of other stuff. As we did see, man, those Jordan Hairs did get pushed back. Not once, but twice. They got pushed back again. For the second time, they got pushed back. Now, supposedly, according to J23 app, they supposed to be dropping on the 17th. I don't know how true that is, but they supposed to be dropping on the 17th. And that's a Wednesday, man. On a Wednesday. I don't know how that's gonna go. But, you know, also, they pushing a lot of other shoes back, man. They pushing a lot of other shoes back. You know what I'm saying? It's real dry right now in the sneaker community. It's real dry. As far as, you know, trying to cop these releases, not only did a lot of these releases require you to have, you know, your ticket or whatnot, like your raffle, not necessarily a ticket, but your chances were better when you entered the raffle. Your chances were better when you entered the raffle. And now, you know, chances have just became even more slim during the what's going on. You know what I'm saying? And it's just speaking of my experience, I've had an experience where I've entered raffles. I even went to the mall, you know, to get them. Not only that, these lines outside the door, you know, you can't have so many people inside the building at one time. So these lines at the door already is already, you know, messing the brother up. You feel me? And then you got these stores. When people don't come pick up their pairs, man, usually, I don't know how they do it where y'all at, but where I'm at in Florida, man, usually, you know what I'm saying, when somebody don't come pick up their pairs, man, it's a first come, first serve thing after that. You know what I'm saying? If you there, somebody happen to not pick up a pair, and it happened to be in your size, you got the bread, it's yours. But now, man, they making it harder, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're not selling them. They are selling them, but they sending them back. They shipping them back, you know what I'm saying? Wherever shoe store it may be, most of them are shipping them back because they don't want people going crazy in the stores. They don't want people parading the stores. They don't want so many people in the stores at one time, man. So they sending the shoe all the way back to where they got it from. You feel me? To the factory, wherever it's going, wherever the motherfucker's going, it's going back. You know what I'm saying? So once they go back, then that's that restock online. Then they'll start posting them online. But, man, I know they got a whole bunch. I know they got more pairs at the warehouse. I know they got more pairs, man. This just a thing to make everybody go crazy over this shit, man. I already know what the game is, man. But, like I said, it's making it even harder. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not even a big hype beast. I'm not a hype beast whatsoever, man. A lot of these shoes happen to be shoes that I like and I want. If you see a shoe that you don't like, do not cop it because everybody got it. You're going to regret it. Or because everybody want it, you're going to regret it. Unless you're a reseller. You feel me? If you planning on, if you're not a reseller and you wear your own shoes, man, don't get it because everybody got it, man. If you don't like it, don't get it. And that's what my channel is about anyway. You feel me? So if you one of those people who wants to see all the hype releases, wants to see somebody try on all the hype releases, don't even watch my channel, man. Don't even subscribe to my channel. I get what I like. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to speak on a lot of the hype releases. I am going to get on topic a lot of the hype releases. But if I don't like it, I'm not copping them. You know what I'm saying? If I don't like them, I ain't copping them, man. Oh, yeah. And they just dropped. They just recently dropped a image. 2020 Holiday 11s. Not bad, man. Not bad. I'm not going to say the best. I mean, I feel like they could have did a lot of things better. Like, me, I'm not a fan of the chrome-plated Jordan, man. I'm not a fan. A lot of people feeling that. I'm not a fan of the chrome-plated Jordan, man. I don't know, man. I'm so used to the stitch, you know what I'm saying? That's just classic. I'm not a fan of the Jumpman, the chrome-plated Jumpman. I do like the Jordan up the side. I do like that. So that's something I'm a fan of. It's different, you know what I'm saying? So that's what separates it from those other Jordan 11s. I'm definitely gonna grab these for sure, for sure. I'm gonna make sure I get them. I'm gonna make sure I do whatever it takes to get them. You know what I'm saying? So those are looking decent. As far as the bottoms, they look like the 7210s. You know what I'm saying? Look like the 7210s on the bottom. I mean, I'm not really a fan of that the bottom though, from the 7210s. The midsole is white. Your sole is basically white. Then your midsole is white. I don't know how many wears you're gonna get out of those before they yellow, but you know, it's a nice shoe to keep up somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, no, the what is it? The Animal Instincts. The Animal Instincts. The Animal Instincts 2s. I'm definitely trying to get those. Those probably gonna get pushed back as well, man. Speaking of being pushed back, you got so many. The calendar, as far as shoe releases, is all over the place, man. It's not even right now. So you're gonna have shoe dropping after drop after drop. I don't know how the mall's gonna do it. Y'all already not letting people, you know, go to the malls and buy shoes on release day because of COVID. Y'all don't want it to be too crowded. But then again, you're changing the schedule up to a point where all the shoe releases are like, you know, not too far apart. I don't know how they're gonna do it. You know, just don't take my word for it. That's just what I'm thinking. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know what's going on with that, man. It's crazy. So I just wanna get on them topics, man. I just wanna speak on that. Just to do a little video, you know what I'm saying? A little something. Not too much, nothing too major. I'm still waiting on some shoes to come in the mail. I did get those. I got the Chicago Black Toes because I did want to get them the way they mids. They're not highs. You know what I'm saying? I'm a fan of highs, but I don't mind mids. I did get those as well. I got those coming. They should be shipped soon. And once I get them, I'm going to do a video on them. Pretty sure people did videos on them already, but this is my channel. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do things my way on my channel. You did that? You feel me? So with that being said, man, I'm not gonna hold y'all too long. I don't like my videos being a little too long. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to speak on some topics. But as I told y'all before, man, hating is a high expense. It don't cost nothing to show no love. So y'all do that. Like the video, man, and thumb it up. Thumb it up. If you watch this thing the whole way through, man, I salute you. You my G. You feel me? Like the video, thumb it up, and subscribe. You did? You feel me? And we out.